Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a lying hip abduction with circles. So you're going to lie with your body in a straight line, your head in your hand, bottom legs bent and your top legs out straight. From there you're then going to flex your foot and you're going to start doing a big circle, keeping your foot flexed the whole time. So you'll do some one way and then go back the other way, making sure you do equal amounts in both directions.
And that's the lying hip abduction with circles.